In this video and following videos, I'm going to explain the factors that are influencing the crude oil price. So there are many factors that can have an impact on a crude oil price that we can name some of them as whether a U.S. economy, international economy, U.S. dollar exchange rate comparing to other foreign currencies, geopolitical events, supply and demand statistics, and crude oil and petroleum distillate inventory. First, U.S. weather. Heating oil is a refined distillate of crude oil, and it is being used by 5.7 million, around 6 million households in the United States for space heating and warming of the water. In around 80% of those 6 million households are living in northeast part of the country. So if there is cold winter, if there is a cold wave hitting this part of the country, we're expecting to have higher demand for heating oil, and it could be a good signal for a price of oil being potentially increased. I put a link here in this slide to EIA website, Energy Information Administration, that includes the heating oil prices. So in addition to looking for data such as temperature or having a potential prediction of wind chill, there's also another indicator called HDD or heating degree days that is a good metric for, is a good sign for energy demand. So HDD represents the amount of energy being used to heat the space inside the building to reach 65 degrees Fahrenheit. The lower outside temperature, it means that more energy has to be used for space heating. So historical and forecasted HDDs can be found in this link. It takes you to the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration. It can be a good metric for expected demand of heating oil and eventually crude oil. So one thing that we have to note that HDD is always positive, there's no negative. In case for the summer, that the outside temperature is higher than 65, and then energy has to be used to cool down the space to the 65, we use this metric called CDD or cooling degree days as a measure for the amount of energy needs to be used to cool down the building. The other weather event that could potentially affect the crude oil price is a hurricane. According to EIA, Energy Information Administration, around 23% of the offshore oil production and 45% of U.S. oil refining capacity is around the Gulf of Mexico. And this is the section that, in case of hurricane, that could potentially be affected and supply can be interrupted. So around 24 hours before the hurricane, the site, which is the production site or drilling site, has to be evacuated. And after the hurricane, it takes around at least for 72 hours to remand the facility and start the production. In case of hurricane, there are two possible things that can happen. The interruption in the production because the site has to be evacuated, or if the hurricane is severe, it can also damage the facility. For example, two cases, the Hurricane Katrina in 2005, 12 rigs and 30 platforms were damaged, and 18 of those platforms were completely destroyed. Hurricane Yvonne in 2004 damaged 7 rigs and destroyed 2 rigs and 7 platforms destroyed. And it had consequences for flooding and so on and so forth. And this can cause the supply interruption or the prediction of supply interruption. When there is an interruption in supply, price can potentially increase. I put a link here and it takes you to National Hurricane Center. It is a good resource for getting information and hurricane events. The official hurricane season begins on June 1st and it goes to November 3rd with a peak around mid-September. During this time, Weather Channel provides information through Tropical Update Report. The other factor that affects the price of oil is the economy. Oil is a global commodity, and the United States economy and other major countries in terms of economy, they can potentially influence the price of crude oil. In this video, I'm going to explain the US economy, the effect of US economy on crude oil, and in the following videos, I'm going to focus on international aspects of the economy and factors that are affecting crude oil price. So energy runs the economy, and every aspect of economy can potentially influence the crude oil price. If economy is doing good, if economy is growing, it means there will be higher demand in future. Demand will be increasing. Strength and weakness of domestic economy directly impacts the prices, and also the perception of the prices change, and the prediction of the demand, and eventually the price predictions and reaction of the traders to the price. One of the most obvious and most frequently reported indications of economic health is the stock market. Dow Jones Industrial Index, S&P 500, and NASDAQ are daily reports that indicate the performance of the stock market. If these metrics are showing a good performance for the stock market, it means that the economy is growing and it could go up. There are also weekly, monthly, quarterly economic reports that can have immediate impact on the price perception. Unemployment rate and reports being published by US Department of Labor, this report is published every Friday. Institute of Supply Management Index report published monthly. Inflation rate, which is calculated from the CPI, Consumer Price Index, is being reported by U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics. It's a monthly report. GDP, U.S. Gross Domestic Product, which also being published by Bureau of Economic Analysis, and is being published quarterly. Also, U.S. Department of Commerce's Economics and Statistics Administration has a number of economic indicators that include data from U.S. Census Bureau, U.S. And U.S. Bureau of Economic Analysis. These economic metrics are including construction spending, housing starts, housing sales, U.S. international trade, monthly wholesale trade, manufacturing and trade, sales for retail and food services, personal income, and personal spending. Also, quarterly earning reports from U.S. companies. These are the reports, metrics, and economic parameters that can help us predict the future demand. The next videos, I'm going to explain the other factors that can influence crude oil price.